guys, and welcome back to another video. We're on a new map here. We are on, can't remember what it's called. Let me have a look. Not very good. So yeah, welcome back to another video. So today we're heading off to field 15. We're gonna go with some mowing. But we're not going to cut field 15, we're going to cut it under. So yeah, because it's grassy land, so yeah, just get right into it. But you got the Ford, or the new one that we're using today. So yeah, start her up. Pull the loader up. Where are we heading out to? We'll head around to the main road. Here goes, we've done a video on the multiplayer server for me and Martin. Oh, hidden. Back around. Head on to the road here. Where do we need to go? We head up the road here. This is a grass field here. We'll do this one instead. Stay in the cab for a minute. Lift this up so you don't catch it. Guys, so here we're on a new map. Me and Martin are doing more videos. Go check out Martin's channel, it's called Martin Parnell. He does FS videos as well. Right guys, I'm going to finish this off as a time lapse and then I'll see you in a minute. guys, we're back. Just finished off mowing this field, as you just saw in the time lapse. And now we're going to head back to the yard. And then hitch the little Massey up to the tedder for next episode. My fault. I was when he was in the corner. Yeah. Just gonna fly back around you. Down into him. Nope, go to the next entrance. A bit tight up between them. We've only got the two tractors, this tractor that we're driving now and that little Massey in there. See you guys, just grab a key a minute. Grab a key, jump out, lock up the door. Run over to the Massey over here. And we'll start her up. Knock her into gear. It's a bit straighter up. There we go, lift it up. And we'll go park it back up in the shed over here. Will it go under? Hopefully, yeah. Nope. It's not gonna fit. We'll just park it up next to it. We could do actually this lap to keep the track dry. Keys, jump out, lock the door, put the keys in the cabinet, and we'll head back home for a bit of lunch. In the next episode, we'll go out and ted it. So, yeah, thank you guys. Got my granddaddy with his cap. So, guys, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.